So we came out to LA, go pay some respects, get some flowers and something for Kobe. Go do something. Oh, McLaren. Dang, Shaquille's gonna have to go there after. Flowers for Kobe and Gigi. For Kobe and Gigi.
Let's go walk across.
RIP Kobe and Gigi. You can see all the love that LA had for him, that we had for him. Love was real, love was strong.
Play like this much only from here to there. Flowers go. You want him?
Huh?
Room right here.
There's a candle.
I don't hide it, I don't know.
How do you
get it? You have a candle? Put up these other ones over there or something. Oh, right there, yeah.
All the love. Look at all these people wrote all over. It's real. It's like you almost can't even believe it. That's crazy. Still unbelievable, man. It's crazy. One of the biggest icons of LA. Best basketball player, I think, of my time. Best Laker for sure. drawings everywhere. Little things telling about their best Kobe moment. People telling them about the best Kobe moment. My best Kobe moment was watching him in the 2010 championship finals. Set game 7 here at the Staples Center. It was amazing to come back quarter 3. It was crazy. All of LA was going crazy that night. Look at these boards. Bunch more on the other side too. Walked right past me.
Oh, I did?
Yeah. Kobe's drink. Oh, my son drinks it. He loves it. The love here is crazy. All the way down. It's crazy, man. Thank you.